Child actors with powerful performance in Bollywood. Darshiya Safari. This child actor has worked in few Bollywood movies, but his best performance till date was in Taari Zameen Par. There is surely no one who did not have tears in their eyes while watching him crying in the boarding school bathroom alone. Harshali Malhotra. This cute and sweet child actress has given a great performance in Salman Khan's movies Bajrangi Bhaijaan. She played the role of a dumb girl from Pakistan in movie, and through her smile and facial expressions, she successfully portrayed her character. Diya Chalwad. This sweet child actress was an integral part of John Abraham's 2016 movie Rocky Handsome. In spite of being so young at age, Diya Chalwad gave a spectacular and powerful performance in the movie Rocky Handsome. Siddharth Nigam. Siddharth was chosen among several kids to play the part of young Aamir Khan in the movie Dhoom 3, and he did justice to the characters. This young actor played double role and he performed his acrobats with much ease and caught the attention of the critics. Fatima Sana Sheikh. Now all grown up Bollywood actress was once a child actress in Bollywood. One of her great performances was in Chachi 420. In Chachi 420, Fatima's performance was great and powerful. She was quite young back then, yet gave a great performance. Mateen Ray Tangu. This actor was a part of Salman Khan's 2017 film Tube Light. Though the movie didn't do well in the box office, his performance was praised. The scenes where this young actor shared screen with Salman Khan were worth watching, and he surely gave tough competition to Salman. Ehsaas Channa. In spite of being a girl, she played the role of a boy as a child artist in several Bollywood movies and Tollywood movies too. Her performance in movies like My Friend Ganesha and Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna was greatly praised. Her performance in Phook was also commendable. Sana Saeed. This actress gave a powerful performance according to her age in movie Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, and her role was loved by everyone. Shweta Prasad. Shweta Prasad's performance in the movie Makdi was great, as she was very young back then. Farzan Dastoor. The young turban kid in Kuch Kuch Hota Hai was none other than Farzan Dastoor. This young actor performed in many other Bollywood movies as child artist, and all of his performances were loved by people. Tanay Chheda. He's a very familiar face in Bollywood, and he performed in several movies like Slumdog Millionaire, Taari Zameen Par, My Name is Khan. The actor has approved his great acting ability in movies like Slumdog Millionaire and Taari Zameen Par. Ali Haji. Ali's performance in Partner, Fana and My Friend Ganesha 2 was praised by everyone, and he is undoubtedly one of the powerful child artists. Angelina Idnani. She was chosen among several girls in audition for the role in Tara Rampam as Princess. She has done several other movies. Kavish Majumdar. Kavish played the role of young Hrithik Roshan in Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham. He beautifully played his character in the movie.
Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.